shouldn't have come for me. Should have run. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
And this is the year where the Elder Scrolls 6 is released.
That's it.
I hope you're enjoying that game. I can't play that game because I'm still here. I'm actually playing Far Cry 5. Still. Yeah. You see, I can't get through this maze here. It has dawned on me that I'm not supposed to. I'm gonna keep this.
Call the herd!
I'm not supposed to kill the people, but the thing is that I can't find my way. And to me, it's the only option, you see. Yes, it is, because I keep running around here. Oh, there we go, here it is. There was a gun there. There it is.
Make your sacrifice!
So let's just, you know, shoot our own people. That's what we do, isn't it? It's the whole self-preservation thing, isn't it? Yeah. Kind of find it distasteful.
Excellent.
I have to say. Very, very distasteful. So that we're clear on that point.
Holy shit!
Oh, what? Fuck.
Live one. Walk or go. Truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Give me a hand, kid. Eli, is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us.
You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now hold on, Weedy and I agree.
Well, you agree!
Whoa, I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Out!
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey there!
Hey there, deputy.
So, you and Herc working together, huh? Kid's been all over the world, but doesn't seem to have learned much except how to blow things up.
Whoa,
if he pitches any harebrained schemes involving monkeys,
word with you.
You'd do best to ignore him.
That's true. I've learned that.
Look who's back from the dead.
Oh, shit. You're up. Eli needs a word with you.
Yeah, I will. Hi.
Head down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there.
Man.
Yeah,
you
I will.
Shit.
Yeah,
I'd love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Okay. That was insane. I think I tried that slippery slope there. I don't know, six times, six, seven times, something like that. Oh, the frick. That was You see, I didn't want to shoot. I did not want to shoot those people because I think that that made me just as bad as them, right? So I tried to run, just run through, but I just couldn't do it. So in the end, I just had to shoot them. I had to shoot them. Yeah, so... Radio. Oh, the frick. It actually works on the little ones, too. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna... Let's look. It's the wolves, then, right? Wasn't it what it said? Oh, look! Huh. Shop!
Keep killing them cult freaks. We like that.
Hello. What you got? Look at this. We got some new weapons. Look at this. Look at this. It says Whitetail Militar. And I think that's that. This is we're here in the Whitetail thingy. Also, I saw this. I can't remember this. Might be the same that we had all the time, but I'm not sure. And this isn't unlocked for some odd reason. Huh. No, gain 4 levels of resistance in total from any of the 3 regions to unlock this item. Okay. But I saw another thing. I saw this thing. Look, flamethrower cleansing fire. Now I wonder if I picked up that weapon that guy had. I wonder if we would have had this. Or if it just got unlocked now. Might have just got unlocked that it's a paint job. I don't know. Not sure about that either. But I can't remember those guns. I think they're new. I do think they're new. I think we... Because, you know, it's called the cleansing fire, so you know. Probably is. Yeah. Yeah. And this thing... I can't remember. Was it unlocked? Was it? Before? And this, look at that. And this, you know? I wonder if this is a really good gun. Doesn't look like it's any difference, you know? So I kind of want it. And it's only 1500. So I'm gonna buy it. Yes, I am. Gonna take that for a spin. We gotta try some new weapons from time to time, you know, or it'll get really boring. So when it comes to the weapons, oh, yeah. So and look, 200 for a paint job. Absolutely, absolutely doing that. So now we're gonna try that. And today we'll look like this. Yes, we do. Those gloves I bought a while back in celebration of something. Can't remember what it was. The shirt cost only 200, so you know, it's buyable for the... Oh, I forgot the ammo. For the money that we earn. Look, I still have... Oh, we're full. But hey, we still have 6,000. So that is awesome. Someone told me that, no worries. You will be able to buy everything with the money that you earn in game. And it looks like he's right. And I'm so happy. Thank you, good sir.
Better be careful. Peggies are pretty much everywhere.
Oh, I thought you were going to say, better be careful, Peggies might smell you then. Look, Whitetail Mountains.
Probably have the biggest stash of condoms in the state now. Even diehards will get them.
Huh. Hello there, this is where we came from, isn't it? Oh, that's cute. Look. Cute little bed there. Look! It's cold at night. Looks very nice, doesn't it? This looks homey. And now someone will say, oh, so that's your apartment. Poor thing. Yeah, my support button, you know, it's on my channel page there. You can tip me. Oh, I'm just kidding. Just
you cowboy up real quick.
Moving to the next checkpoint. Over.
Yeah. I did, didn't I? Should we take the bow? No.
Good to see you standing.
Yeah, isn't it?
Hawkeye here. When is my relief supposed to get here? I thought I was done.
Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Depp. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
I never thought I'd like being a prepper, but it kind of grows on you.
Would be a lot easier with some C4.
I'm not sure what's going on at El Chico, but they dropped off another ship.
Good luck to everyone.
Wish ammo was easier to come by.
But hey, we have peeps. We have peeps. We have peeps that we can we have peeps.
Good to have you on our side, Deb.
Yeah, so we know who we're bringing, right? We are bringing
Eli.
Yeah.
You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains.
Good stuff.
I'll still keep an eye on you though. Talk soon, kid.
Do not. Let's read. Whitetail off. The Whitetails are born free. We will do whatever it takes to survive. We will never leave a man behind. We will resist until we are free from tyranny. Well, that's good, isn't it? That's good. Note from Eli. As you've seen, things have been getting pretty nasty out there. Wheatley and I? No idea. Have hidden stashes of equipment and supplies throughout the woods. If you're caught wanting, feel free to take what you need. Whitetails gotta watch each other's back.
We'll never have enough ammonium nitrate.
I'm just wondering, you know, I shouldn't do any shooting, should I?
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
I think I'll keep the sniper rifle. Yeah, sure.
Whitetail militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggy stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Will do. Will do. Okay.
Been hard to find any ammo since those cult bastards moved in.
Whitetail radio playlist. Do it again, all or nothing. Piece of me, we're nuclear, dirty sunshine, 2 feet, here comes trouble, wake up, pig time rush, quack attack, walk like a duck, black coat. Cool. Just, I love these details, you know, look,
for a just cause.
Like the gun there, been repaired upon.
Yo. It's good to have you on board.
Look what I have, you know. Let's go in all stealthy, shall we? So glad to have Herc, you know, and I was going to go and get Adlai. And then we get a mission to be all stealthy. It's kind of funny, isn't it? But we have... Oh, the freak. Yeah, okay, let's just get out of here then. Hi. I had to step away for a while and, you know, of course I forgot what I was doing. That's typical me, isn't it? No one is surprised. No, no. So let's just check the objectives here. Story mission. Missing in action. Missing in action. Whitetail Mountains. Rescue the Whitetail Milita being held hostage at the visitor center. Yeah, we gotta do that. And that was... Wasn't time was all the essence, I think he said? And then help Wheelie recover prepper stashes hidden in the woods. And this one, we gotta go and get this one. I'm so bummed that she wouldn't, you know... She'll probably be like Nick. Since this was, you know, time is all the essence, I just wanna do that. To try and get a good ending, at least. You know? So there, yeah, and of course we need our stealth people. Look at our roster. That's what it's called, isn't it? Roster. It's getting there, isn't it? This bear isn't far away. Teeth burger. And peaches too, we gotta go and get her too, but I won't use them. We'll test them like we did with Boomer, but I just hate it when they get hurt. Here we have his scatterproof. Resistant to most explosions and impact. Oh! Sharky. I wonder if he was... He has a heavy flamer. Oh, I don't like the flamers. Don't like it. But I do like him, you know? So let's just, you know, let's... let's have her and... But these two girls, they were good together. So, you know, it wasn't that bad. No, it wasn't. It was not.
Later. Don't miss me too much.
He's fun, Ned.
Good to have you on our side, Deb.
Coming to you.
That country has its own rhythm to it. Like music you can only hear if you're alone.
So, we're going...
Hold on, I'm on my way.
That's good. Oh, I'm just following them. Them. Them is Norwegian.
I'm locked and loaded.
For them. Them is Norwegian for them. That's pretty close, isn't it? Following you guys. You having some problems with the stairs there?
Hi, Jess.
They were pretty steep, so, you know.
What up, sister?
She called him. Call him sister. Excuse me. Excuse me. Can I? Yeah. Interesting.
Heads up!
Here we go again. Oh, it's 380 meters. So I think since it is a stealth mission, we'll just sneak up. Oh, get out of the way. We'll just sneak up here. Oh, look. Helipad. Oh, look at that. With the colors for this operation. Oh, that is awesome. Oh, what's this? Shop. Ooh, okay. Let's just check. We have now... that one is available, that one is available. I was just thinking was the colors available from that? Is that that thing maybe? Foxfly. I don't know. No, I don't know. Not gonna say anything about anything. Let's just go. Ooh, here's something.
Hey Jess, you're growing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure. Just don't forget.
Well, she became quiet when I sat down. Okay, I think she is... I think she is overdoing it. Yeah. Grace is working on her personality, so as we all know, and I think she's definitely overdoing it. It's like every second, I I think, you know, maybe someone should do something about that.
Fucking child's play.
Ooh. Now it's close. I'm gonna at least pretend to be a sniper. Oh, no, 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 no. Camera out. Oh, the freak. No, I don't want to be...
Safety's
off. No, no, no.
Bullseye.
She took him out, didn't she? She did. Oh, the... She did take him out. No. No, she didn't. Or maybe she did. She probably did.
That wasn't too bad.
No, I'm impressed, Grace. You impress me. You impress me every time I take you out for a little stroll.
Ooh, look. Should come in handy.
Yeah, think so. Oh, I thought it was a deer.
I'm moving.
I did. But we are going about this the stealthy way. So let's see if we can see anything from here. Probably not. Is that a lake? No, no, no. It's a road, I think. Yes, it is. That was one of those bikes. What was fun?
I'm on the move.
Yeah, you are. We're jumping. Oh, look! Look here. Oh, get up there. Oh, shmukaru. Now let's see what we can do. Here we got a battery.
Get a better angle.
See if.
Alright, here I go.
Hope you don't go down there,
Get
though.
Get ready. It's slaughtering time.
She's cool. I like that girl, I do. Oh, that looks like trouble.
I'm getting hit! Shit, I'm hit!
Wait, where is she? Where?
Hurry up and help me!
I'm coming. Oh, she's gliding down there.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
No, you gotta be kidding. She fell down? Oh. No. Oh. This... 11 minutes... Okay, that perk point is now something I want. So, where... First of all... Look at that! Carry a fourth weapon! Yes, siree! No. I've probably been able to do that a long time. And of course, I want more ammo for this gun. Where's that then? Here we go, this one. There, that's better, isn't it? Yes, it is. And this is cool, but I don't need it yet. And we only have 7. But look at this, I might have... Didn't I take this? Did I decide not to take it? Or either that or I died. So I'm gonna take that. Yes, I am. Now I have 3. And those we will save. Yes, we will, for another day. No! Oh, so I forgot. We need perk... No! Wait a second. Do we need perk points to have them come back? Yeah, we do. Ugh. We do. Where was it? Here they are, you know. Here they are. And this is Grace. Costs 4. Look. This is what I came in here for and forgot. Yeah, that's me. As you all know, nobody's shocked. So, okay, we will bring him in then. Good thing I didn't remove him, you know. Hello. Hope he doesn't slide down the mountain too. Where did she go? Where's her? There it is. I'm gonna hold on to your bow for you. So.
Wasted.
Yeah.
It's Weedy. If you're getting close to that tower, grab the map.
Yeah, I tried this once. We set up there and shot everybody. And we came down here and there was no one there. I think it got bugged, so because I didn't reach the visitor center first, I think, before we started shooting people. Or, you know, they sniped them.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, Jess, stay low.
Yep, it's Eli. I got eyes on you. Raid this whole mountain with cameras. The center's up ahead. I'm crawling with Peggy's. Be careful.
Okay, here we go.
Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
Don't worry, I'll get a clean shot. You keep it careful.
Maybe I should have used, you know, just the bow. No, but they do see the bodies, right? What was that? I'm trying to see movement in the pattern here, but it's not easy, is it? No. I'm just gonna... Oh, the freak.
Change of position.
Oh, yeah!
I'm on the move!
I got your back!
I'm trying to hide so they don't see me. Oh, the freaks, as long as they don't see me, the hostages are safe, you know? I'm speechless. These girls, they just, you know, they took out everyone and then they just sit there and they chat about, hey, yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Hey, Jess. Really good,
frick.
Just do the shit that needs to get done.
It's really sure. Sad that these this two are bugged. Because they are. No, they're bugged.
Gotta move! You're fucking dead!
Ma'am, sure. Just don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
What's that supposed to mean?
Decompress. I like praying for that.
Well, I like killing pigs for that.
There's one hostage.
Jess, you got family? Who's looking after you?
Oh, the freak.
Me, myself, and I.
That's fine. But when this all shakes out...
She went from being, you know, really not nice to be too nice. She's just too nice. Grace, she became too nice.
Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
Why is she bugged?
I don't like being bossed around.
Fair enough. But you know, if you're good, eventually you get to be the boss.
Fuck that. They'd kick me out my first day.
No harm in trying.
Such a nice conversation, but when you've heard it, you know, like 1 trillion times, it gets old.
Change of position.
No.
Got it.
Grace, you were in the middle fucking east. But I bet this shit is harder.
Know it.
Strangers versus neighbors.
I wonder if they took them out.
Yeah, and feeling like I should have seen all this.
Sounds very weird, but These girls were amazing, I'm not kidding. They really were amazing. Amazing grazing. I think they did. I think they did. I really think. Oh no, no, it's the other one.
Nice and quiet.
That really scares me, I'm not kidding. I think it's this mission that fails.
Don't leave me like this. Thank you for saving me.
You're welcome, you're welcome.
Devil's Drop. You gotta get to Devil's Drop.
Devil's Drop? I gotta get to Devil's Drop? Okay, let's talk to him.
There's a lot of commotion around Ojigwan Falls. The Peggy's forced a car off the cliff there. Not sure there were any...
Huh? Let's just continue.
There's a lot of commotion around Ojigwan Falls.
Mm-hmm.
The Peggy's forced a car off the cliff there. Not sure there were any survivors, but they were after something.
Yeah.
We should go check it out.
Yep. Got a purpose dash. Okay, why can't I sneak up here? There's gotta be someone inside here. Seriously.
Hey, Jess, you're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure. Just don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
If you leave me here, I'm as good as dead.
Please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
Two.
There were more of us.
Two to go. Two to go. So?
Hey, Jess, you're doing really
good.
Oh,
the frick.
I just do the shit that needs to get done.
Sure.
Oh, yeah, it's not getting old at all, is it? Hey, Jess.
Decompress.
You're doing really good out here. Look, look, I can't sneak up these stairs. That's not good.
You're just making people disappear.
You need better last words. Please help. I owe you more than you can imagine. They got two
whitetails
at Hawkeye Tunnel.
Down there, down there. Oh, there's no one. Oh gosh, he scared me, he scared me.
Pretty crazy setup.
Got one more outside.
No. Hello there. No. One hostage remaining. Where?
Grace,
yeah.
You were in the middle.
Swear,
I heard a
rap. Where's
Grace,
the last
you were
one?
In the
okay, where was the last hostage? Did we go straight past him or her?
Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army? Nah. I don't like the boss.
Ooh.
Fair enough. But you know, if you're good, eventually you get
was something collectible, we're taking it. Yeah. Taking the loot too. Where is the last hostage? Up there. No, that's the loot. What are we just gonna loot then? That was a collectible statue.
Please do something. We're in big trouble.
Oh, there you are. There you are. Oh, thank you.
Save our guys at Devil's Drop, please.
Fuck. Depp, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggy's find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All last, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
Oh, the freak, of course.
Sure.
Reach the Hawkeye Tunnel.
Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
Oh, the freak, you're kidding. No. Let's see, where is it on the map? Rescue the whitetail militar being held hostage at the visitor center. It's the same thing, it's the same. Yeah. Okay then, well. Does she have a bow now? Yes, she does. Okay. I thought so, but I just had to, you know, just had to double check. So that is up and above. But if we go that way, you know? You go
hey,
that
deputy.
Way.
Thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? The guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now.
No.
Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
Who are you kidding? I remember him. Oh, look at this. Can't get over, you know? It's, okay, so to get up there, we have to go.
Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army? Nah. I don't like being bossed around.
Fair enough. Not a good spot. I'm on the move. You gonna do something about that?
Yeah, you are, Grace.
Never gonna see it coming. Just take this now.
What?
They keep trying. I keep shooting down.
Okay, okay. No, we're not going that. Not doing that now. So we have to go over this bridge. Yeah, we have to go this way. Either way. We should have taken a chopper or something, you know? This feels very out in the open-ish. Issue. Out. Ish. Yes.
Well, still breathing.
There's a car. There's a car. Let's take it. No, let's not take it. Let's not take the car. Wonder if chopper, chopper, chopper. Okay. Oh, we need the we need the no. Hide people, hide. Let's see. Let's check the map. We are here. Okay. Yes, sorry. Look at that. It's up here. Rescue the Whitetail Militia being hostage at the Visitor Center. Yeah, that's easy. Not. It's not easy. Hmm. Okay, well. Oh. There's the chopper, there's the chopper. Bushes, bushes, people, bushes, places.
Watch my back.
Did you hide? People hide, 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 hide. And it's there, so what if we go here? If we go here, into the forest. Hide under the trees. And in bushes.
Devil's Drop is just inside the tunnel. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Into the bushes, people. Into the bushes. Oh, I was hoping the camera could, you know, mark them. The chopper. What is that? Is that a car? I think that might be a car. But I do hear the chopper. Hmm. Go away, chopper, go away. It did, it went away, I think.
Trouble up ahead.
Yeah, I know.
Move it.
I know, Grace. Oh, look at that. Huh. I don't understand how are we going to do this? We had to do it stealthy, didn't we? Oh no. But this is not good. Oh no. Didn't he say that we had to do it stealthy? Or didn't we? Or didn't we? Under the trees, thank you. There it is. How about Grace? Can you take that guy out? I wonder.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
She's amazing, you know, so if anyone can, she can. Don't think I can. And if I start shooting, they will spot us. Of course, try.
There you are.
Taking hits. Could use some help. Medic.
Always need my help, huh?
I think I got him.
Help!
Change your position.
Hey, girl, you okay?
Help!
Good.
Thanks. Change your position.
That was... Grace, that was all kinds of awesome. I'm not kidding.
Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Hostages 2 of 2.
Shit. Looks like they took the whole tunnel. If you're crazy, take the front. If you're smart, head up top.
Yeah. I want to head up top. I do not want to go in heads on because then they will die.
Not a good spot. I'm on
probably the road up. But it is quiet here, I have to say.
Jess, have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army?
I think maybe the bow girl is better, you know?
Got him!
Move it! Where's your father now, huh?
Sorry, here we go!
Okay, I'm here!
Target spotted! You keep your camp.
I got you, fuckers!
They must not see me! They must not see me! That's the important thing. Are they inside? That's what I wonder. Are they inside? Well,
I'm trained for stuff like this. You, what the
what? They're down there.
Like a
villain.
Headshot! Target!
Liberate! There we are. Wait, there we are. Wait.
Don't let that Jacob guy get in.
Damn! They're hitting me! I'm not gonna make it!
Sweet mother!
This won't go well. Yes! Secure Hawkeye yes. Tunnel.
Burn, motherfucker! Burn, motherfucker! Burn!
Okay. Yes!
Right over there!
Oh my...
Everyone's accounted for. That's the whitetail way, Depp. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. And I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf's den when you're ready.
That was awesome. Seriously, that was awesome.
The weak always see themselves as heroes. No matter their cause, they think of themselves as warriors. But they're not warriors. They're children. These white devils are not soldiers. They're frauds.
Thanks a bunch.
You're welcome.
There's a lot more of them out there, Depp. If you come across any others, you rescue them too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Help me! Please!
What? Help you? Help who?
Hey, cowboy. Come here a sec.
Yeah, hi.
There's this girl out there, Skyler. Amazing angler. She's looking for some help to catch the Admiral. You should track her down when you've got the chance.
Sure, I will. I'm planning.
I thought I was a goner.
Keep on fighting the good fight.
We're back.
I'm planning to go fishing one day, you see? Yes, that is the plan. It is to go fishing. So, yeah. Yeah. One day. I will definitely do that. Look at this. You have got to be kidding. Look at this. Some ammo. Oh, hello. Not anymore. He's gone. Now he's gone. Okay.
That was close.
Yep. Now we're getting hurt.